Which part of it?
This is just amazing. This piece right here, there's definitely encaustic wax over it.
What's good about an encaustic wax?
Well, it gives it, see how you can like put paper behind it, it becomes translucent and gives it a yellowy tone?
Yes.
Well, that's probably like a beeswax of some sort. And see, like you can then draw on the hot wax and you can get like a really smooth mark.